What's up, Sibbling Forever gang?
It's your Will.
And it's your girl, Chelsea. So today, guys, we'll be trying the BTS meal with a twist. So, you guys, now we're going to show you guys the food or the meal of what we have. So, here it is. So, here I have the... Okay, so, here's the drink. So, I have Fruitopia in here, as you guys can see, it's red, with ice. And then you see the nice purple packaging and the BTS logo and the McDonald's logo. And then Elvis, he has
a small milkshake,
which you guys will see why. So now the food.
So this is mostly the
food. So
this is the food. So
and as you guys can see, it's purple.
So we'll catch you guys in the next clip
when we like have all the food laid out. So you guys, now we have our food placed, as you guys can see. So you guys can obviously tell we have the BTS meal. Then after we have
two burgers.
So I have a McChicken and then he has a quarter pounder. So why we said it was going to be with a twist is because we're going to add some of the stuff that came with the BTS meal into our favorite, like our usual deal, like what we usually get. Like I always get a McChicken and he always gets a quarter pounder. So we're just going to add the stuff inside. So
before we do that, let me go get a plate.
Okay, so he's gonna go get a plate, guys, because he's probably gonna get it.
Okay, I got the plate.
Okay,
so I know it's gonna be dirty. Since I know it's gonna be dirty, let me put it to the side.
Okay,
a little bit.
So, okay. Wait, let's show you guys first what we got. So, Obviously, I have the drink. So I got Fruitopia. So this is how it looks. It has the like the logo of BTS and the McDonald's sign, which it's really pretty and it's purple, as you guys can see. Very nice pretty colors.
Okay, for me it might not be the BTS one, but I got a milkshake mostly because it's hot outside and I do not want, and I am really thirsty in a way where I got a small just because I need that.
There's a lot of food.
Because there's a lot of food on me and I want to finish it all in the
So place. He got a chocolate milkshake and I got Fruitopia. Okay. And then after that, obviously, you know, you have your usual fries, which McDonald's fries are the best fries.
Of all time.
Of all time. Of any fast food place, they're the best fries.
And then you got then the chicken nuggets?
The chicken nuggets. So this is a 10. Okay, so it comes with 10 of 10 piece chicken nuggets. So this is how it looks. Now, we're going to show you guys the sauces. So they come with Cajun sauce, so it's like this purple sauce packaging, and then after
sweet chili sauce.
So it's sweet pink packaging. Sauce. So they're really pretty colors, guys. So it's not purple, but it's like lilac type of. So obviously, you guys can tell that I'm wearing a purple top, and then he's wearing the pink top for, you know, the sauces. Get it?
Well, that's actually smart.
And then after that, we have our favorite. Well, I have a McChicken, so
a chicken sandwich,
and then he has a quarter pounder. Okay. So, now without further ado, let's jump straight into the actual mukbang.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so now we're just going to start eating, so...
Okay, first, before we do that, let me first try the chicken nuggets with the sauce. So, I know that the sauce is good. Okay, so open it up.
Ooh, the nice food looks so nice. Wait. So those are how the nuggets look.
Then I'm gonna try to, I'm gonna do a Cajun for now. Okay, I'm gonna try the nuggets.
So I'm gonna open this because, I mean, I like this.
For some reason, it reminds me of the Chick-fil-A sauce for some reason.
So that's how it looks.
That looks. Okay, I'm gonna try it.
It looks like there's no mayo. I hope there is. Okay. So we're gonna try the, chicken nugget with the Cajun sauce. So. Oh, okay, so the sauce is like this orange color.
Is this spicy?
I think so. The nuggets? The sauce, I think. So this is how the sauce looks. Ooh. This is the Cajun sauce.
It's actually orange. I'm good with Cajun sauce. That's good.
And the sweet and chili, sweet chili one. I think it's like red.
I'm gonna try the sweet chili sauce. Oh.
Hold on. Oh. My bad, guys. I dropped it.
This looks spicy.
Oh. Watch out, because I dropped mine. Okay.
I'm so bad at this.
It smells good.
Good.
So,
I'm gonna try to switch.
It kind of looks like sauce. Sweet and sour sauce, but it's not. Oh, it's like a darker. So, I'm just gonna put my paper here. Because I made a mess.
Good try, bro.
Okay.
Oh. I'm so scared. Okay. Oh, I got
sorry, guys.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
So, we're gonna take our chicken nuggets and then we're gonna try. Which sauce are you doing?
The sweet.
Okay, he's doing the sweet chili. I'm gonna do the Cajun sauce.
Cajun is after you go. It's really good.
Okay.
So you didn't try the sweet chili already?
No, not yet. I didn't try anything yet. Okay. So, this is how it looks. I mean, it pretty much looks the same.
You can see it, and this is how it looks.
For the sweet chili one. Okay, ooh, ready? Okay.
Three, two, one,
go. Oh, it's spicy. It's actually really good.
Oh no, I can't take that. That's a good joke.
Oh. Is it hot? So they're both spicy? Okay. So, did you already try it with the Cajun sauce?
It's better.
Okay, so I'm gonna try it with the sweet chili sauce.
It's worse, bro.
Okay.
I'm gonna try it with Cajun. Cajun is so good, bro. It might be a little spicy, but it's actually good.
Pretty good.
I'm gonna,
but they're spicy.
I think I'm gonna add everything into my drink. Into the burger.
Okay. Here. There, they can see it better. Okay.
Okay, so add like one.
And guys, it's really spicy. It tastes like really spicy.
Remove the two, and then put some fries into it. Oh.
Okay, so now we're gonna like add to our
okay.
Okay.
So let me just add. What do I do with it? Like,
so this already has a chicken to it, so we're just gonna add more, I guess.
Okay, I'm gonna add the
sauce.
I'm gonna
add two.
I need more.
Some of this. So I'm gonna add some Cajun sauce to it. That's a lot. Okay, hold on. Let me taste
some.
Okay. That's a lot
of
sauce.
Now it's all into it. I'm gonna have to cover it up.
Let's just make sure it's all over there. It's probably gonna taste like the habanero one.
Yo, this is
not sure if that's how you say it.
This is a great, I hope that's good, bro.
Okay, and then after I'm gonna add just a little bit of this. Okay. So, then we add a fry or two.
Yeah.
Okay.
I added four fries.
So, I added two chicken nuggets, some of the Cajun sauce, some of the sweet chili sauce, and then a few fries. So, I just need to go get some napkins, so I'm coming back.
Okay. So, you guys, this is how mine looks. It looks like this a little bit. Got some fries, Some fries, some chicken nuggets, beef, and cheese. And just a burger.
And then for me, I have... Okay, so this basically, it's the normal chicken. And then after, we have two chicken nuggets, the Cajun sauce, a little bit of sweet chili sauce, some fries, and basically, just gonna add the top.
Cool, yours is...
This one's gonna look... It looks really pretty.
Yo, that sweet chili sauce, is it spicy?
Yeah, they're all spicy in general.
To be honest, Cajun is less spicy than the sweet chili. Okay. Let me get the bet of good.
You ready?
Okay. I got my bet. Okay, three. Ready? Tell me when you're ready.
Let me just put this here.
I'm gonna try and take a big bite. Ah.
Okay.
Let me get my mouth ready.
Okay. So you guys, this is the sandwich. So now we're gonna take a bite. In three, two, one, go. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, that's good.
I can taste the beef. Not as much chicken, I guess. I think I have to take another bite so I can feel the onions, the pickles, the sauce. Let me take one more bite so I can feel the onion.
Okay, guys, so I can't really taste everything right now because like it's the beginning, but
I kind of can,
which is pretty good. It's like enough spice. It's like not too spicy.
Yeah, now I know. Yo, they have to make the Cajun sauce, like, not just for the BTS meal, because it's not, it said, they said, when we ordered it, they said it was limited.
Limited edition.
No, it said limited time.
Oh, okay. So, this is really good, guys. So, what do you rate your, oh, okay. So, I rate mine 9 out of 10. It's good. It's pretty good, honestly. It's not bad or anything. And then it's like, because there's 3 sauces. There's mayo, Cajun sauce, sweet chili. So, it's a good mix to it.
For me, I would say 10 out of 10. Because you can feel the checking on, like, for the first bite, I could only taste the first basic one with the chicken nuggets and the fries and the sauce. But then my second bite, I can taste everything at a time. It was so good, bro. Ah, I liked it. For me, 10 out of 10 for sure.
Okay, that's good. Okay,
I'm
so,
gonna try the fries for this.
Fries were good.
Cajun sauce, I'll tell you, go get them. Good. Amazing. It's like mayo and I don't think so. And then with ketchup or something? I'm not sure. I can put mayo.
So you guys, I'm just gonna move the camera a little bit because it looks a little weird.
And at the same time, the Cajun sauce is still a little bit spicy.
Good.
I'm not really good with spice. A lot. But for this sauce, I don't know why, but it's a good. So I'm gonna try my chocolate milk chip again.
Oh, how is that?
That's really... Wait, let me taste it again.
How does it taste?
It tastes like something I've already tried. It's like I've tried it in my life at least one time.
Really?
Yeah, it's like it's the same motion. I think... Oh, when we went to Rhonda, we went with our family, and like it was me, my sister, and my mom. And some cousins and some uncles and stuff. We went there, we got milkshake, and I remember I got chocolate, she got vanilla.
I got strawberry.
Yeah, she got strawberry, I got chocolate. It tastes the same exact. So good.
Cut this part out of the video. Is that blasting in the door? Hold on.
Oh,
it's really loud.
It's so good.
Oh, it is.
Go get Cajun sauce. I'm done. It's so good.
Hold on.
I don't get chicken nuggets at McDonald's, actually. I think I only get like the burger and fries.
Let me pop.
Okay. I'm gonna try the
put it here.
I'm gonna dip it. Okay, so
Elvis is gonna try fries like in his milkshake. So I hope that's good.
Okay. Whoa.
It's foamy. Okay, try it.
Okay.
So it's gonna get
that's good. I'm gonna get like two fries.
Wait, sorry.
There's
a fly.
Ah. Okay.
Oh. Now try it.
Good.
Okay, that's good. Well, I've tried it before, but like, he has the chocolate milkshake. I tried it with the vanilla milkshake, which I think I tried it on video. If I didn't, I'm not really sure. But yeah. Okay, so.
It's so good combined.
Let me try the fries with the sauce.
Oh, I want to drink it so bad now.
This is good?
It's like a drink also, and then you can also eat it with something. Oh. You see how it's hot? Outside, it's so good when you drink it out of
the So, you guys, overall, if I had to choose which sauce I would eat more, probably be the Cajun sauce. Because the sweet chili sauce is like really spicy. The Cajun sauce is like mild. So I probably would eat more of that.
Cajun sauce looks like it's just chili.
Yeah.
It's just spicy as awful.
It's like dark red.
It reminds me of the spicy noodles.
Yep.
I think it's a black one and it's the same color.
There's not really a difference because they're both spicy. Which I am a little surprised because I thought it wasn't spicy.
Yeah, for the Cajun stuff, it's still spicy, but it's just less. Because it's like the Chick-fil-A sauce in a way.
And yeah, they're like the same color. Very similar. But guys, before we actually got this, I watched videos when it came out, right? So when I watched it, so it was like people from the U.S. So like some of them didn't have the packaging, so they thought it was a ripoff, but like, for us, there's the packaging, which I'm very happy about because I thought I would have probably said it was also a ripoff because, I mean, if on the commercials it's purple, then, you know, you should also get it. But, well, I mean, you guys, obviously, for us, it's purple, so I'm very happy about that. And then they also said that it's a ripoff because it's like a normal meal, but it's different because it also comes with sauces, so it makes it different. So, I don't think it's a ripoff. I think it's cool.
So big.
Okay, ready?
3, 2.
Is it good?
It's good.
Oh, my chicken nugget fell out.
So good. You got something to do with it. Want to switch?
Okay. Mine is gonna fall though. Like the burger part is gonna fall. Hold on, let me put okay there.
Okay. Ooh, you can pull that
so close. I'm gonna try his, which guys, I don't eat beef, but like for the sake of the video I'll eat it. Okay. Ready? This kinda looks good actually. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Whoa, that's good.
I feel like it's a little bit better.
Whoa, that's actually good. I like the beef.
I love the chicken.
Because, guys, I literally haven't... I don't think I've ever tried one of
these. Yours is so good.
It's really good.
And dirty.
Yep, very much.
Compare us?
So, you guys, I actually like Elvis's more than mine.
I like mine's but.
Because there's, like, more, flavor into it. Because, I mean, here there's only, like, the chicken, the lettuce, the mayo. But then over there, there's pickles, onions, the patty, then the bread. Then also plus, there's some lettuce. And then there's also cheese, so that's really good. You know what, guys? I think I'm actually going to start eating, what is it called? I'm probably going to start eating quarter pounders. Those are really good. Okay, so.
Have your fries.
Okay, so guys.
Food's getting stuck like here.
Drink something. Oh, no, but guys, overall, this is really good. Like, I'm pretty happy about it. And the nuggets are like, okay, so everything, the meal itself, it's like pretty similar because, like, you could get a chicken nugget combo from McDonald's, like, usually. And the chicken nuggets are, they taste the same, and then obviously the fries are the same, which I wish for the fries they actually made it purple instead of red, because usually it's always red, so Josie, I think they should have.
You guys, I'm like, I don't think it's a big bite between me and this because I'm small. Also,
okay, 3, 2, 1, eat it. That's a lot of fries. So obviously his mouth is full, guys. Can't even talk. Okay, guys. So, like I was saying, everything tastes the same. The only difference is obviously the sauces and like the packaging. But other than that, they all taste the same. Which, and I rate his burger a 10 out of 10. His is way better than mine, like, for sure.
It's complete.
What about you? What do you rate it?
Yours? I think it's a... Me 12, I'll go with you with a 9 out of 10. You know why? Because you see how you added the chicken nuggets? Mm-hmm. And the chicken nuggets and the chicken, it's like the
it's same It's like the same thing, thing, yeah.
But just, this is into, they cut it into like a small pieces. I'm so bad with eating because I always cough, bro.
Okay. So, guys, I mean, we'll probably catch you guys when we're done eating because, I mean, we have a lot of food to eat. So, we'll catch you guys when we're almost done eating. So, peace. So, you guys, we are basically almost done, which, guys, I'm so full. Like, guys, damn. I'm full. Guys, we ate so much food. It's crazy. But,
last two for the Cajun sauce. I still have some more. I'm gonna keep it for another time.
Okay, so.
I'm gonna try my muffin.
Guys, chicken wings are good. So, we're just gonna end the video in the next clip, so we'll catch you guys there.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
And make sure that bell so you guys can be notified when we post a new video.
And make sure to comment hashtag Sibbling Forever Gang or comment down below so you guys will get a shout out in the next video. That's it for today, guys. Bye, Sibbling Forever Gang.
Peace.
Also, make sure you guys follow our social medias. Our Instagram, Snapchat, and TikToks will be on the screen right now.